Dossier doesn't say if Okir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Loudspeakers? Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Lookout position. Equipped for combat.
Engage our hostiles!
Enjoy.
Shit! I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
You're not in the best bargaining position. I'm looking for a Krogan named Okir.
Who? You already know more than I do. I just kill Krogan. The old one in the lab dumps crazy ones down here all the time. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
You heard the man on the radio. He needs direction.
I don't have the info they want. You showed up before I could get my normal sightings.
You have other problems.
Patrol, pack sighting east of Station 2. Yeah.
Copy. East of 2.
Bitch. They'll run blind into Krogan.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What is Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Adding insult to injury. Literally. Necessary.
Maybe not. Felt good, though. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
This should slow him down. This should slow him down.
Deploying incineration tech.
Different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you. Something makes me speak.
Night cycles. 7 days.
He must know something about all this if he survived this long.
Survive? Yes, I must survive, but not here. Not against these fleshy shapes. I must survive the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before leaving Glass Mother. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember J'Adore?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
Interesting. Raised, then rejected. Control group? Failed test?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Kier's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now. With ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A breeding program? Trying to escape genophage effects?
Escape. Escape was never whispered. Survive. Resist. Ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
If Mercenary was correct, Krogan prone to mental instability.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does O'Kear expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
Uncertain. Likely irrelevant. Appears O'Kear has had no success.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with O'Kear.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Brute strength. Key aspect of Krogan.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab.
No.
A Krogan refusing to fight?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp.
They're loose! Run for your damn life! They're all free!
Can't hide from me.
Here, enjoy.
Ah!
looks interesting.
Enemies inbound. Get him! We'll end it quickly.
What do you mean Jador's holding them back?
Shot. Thought I was harmless, did you?
Here you are. I've watched your progress.
This is valuable.
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Not the smartest way to greet the heavily armed group that just kicked in your door.
I'm sure whoever sent you doesn't want me dead. No one looks for me without a motive. Certainly not the deceased shepherd. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. Or have you forgotten your actions on Vermeier?
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre Traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part. It has weight.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
Personal issues irrelevant. Here for the collectors.
I see. Yes. Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the Genophage on your people.
Perhaps, but I will restore the Krogan. And my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or Horde would. My legacy is perfection, with each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead. They will exceed, but not forget.
If your pet soldier is as strong as you think, maybe I can use him.
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage. But my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. O'Kear, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kear's data. Flush the tanks.
She's that weak will. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Sorry, Doctor. It appears your position is just weakened.
I understand, but you'll have nothing if she poisons us all. Jador will be with the rejected techs. Kill her. I will. Stay. And do what must be done.
Stop. They've seen us. Fight them!
Incineration tech going to explode.
Then stay down.
Alarms in the lab. What's that Krogan doing up there?
The lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and O'Kear's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan?
Delusional. Unlikely one Krogan, however strong, could have impact O'Kear wanted. Am almost certain. Suggest leaving it.
Afraid he'll make your genophage obsolete?
No, but Krogan genetically dangerous, socially dangerous as well, have enough enemies without adding this.
Normandy, O'Kear is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. He's a big one.